Hello, my name is WALTR and welcome to another reaction for you. Today we are doing F is for Family. That's right, the Netflix original series F is for Family. I feel that this series is much better than Family Guy because, you know, it's a little bit more depth to it. And there's a guy in here that I really like, who is the guy who did the voices in Cleveland Show. I think his name is Kevin. Kevin something, so I'm just gonna call him Kevin. And the friend of basically the friend of Frank, who is the kind of like, well, not sexually ambiguous but kind of that way as well, Victor. I don't know who it is doing the voice, I'm not sure. And of course Justin Long is in this as Kevin. I actually didn't know it was Justin Long because I'm like, oh, that's Justin Long, okay. This series is really funny and I find it better to be better than Family Guy. So without further ado, let's go.
Okay.
It's Murphy. Francis, I mean. Yeah, he got fired. I was catching up with the first season and I wasn't sure. That's true. Yeah, business is not like easy. Yeah, she smokes too, so. He deserved that. Honestly, he deserved that. The dog is a bit, is a precious little thing. Doesn't know any better. A bit sexual. Because he humps, like, everybody's legs, so.
I don't think so, bro. I don't know. Yeah, Vince Vaughn was as the executive producer in this show. I don't know about that. Unemployment is really, really dangerous. Yeah, you can find another job, most probably. Hopefully. What? Yeah, that's true, bro. Sleep is important for your body. Ew. Bro, this kid, man, this kid needs to grow what the fuck up. Guten Morgen, Frank. Cause it's normal what Kevin was doing, man. It's just self pleasure. Not theirs. Maybe. Created non-violence. What? What? Don't you? Bill needs to grow up, man. Really, like, come on, kid. I know it's traumatizing to see it and all, but someone needs to explain it to him. That's all I'm saying. Oh, shiz. This isn't my snowmobile. Yeah. Well, you know. This guy. I can't even intimidate children anymore. This woman. Well, you know. No, it's not. Ah, you give up. Well, that's sad, bro. Oh shit, bruh, she's inviting you over, son. Oh. No. Bro, Kevin's not in. Beaches. You okay, bro? Well, they've shown that in the old, like the Pirates of the Caribbean. Ah, no, that's a TV. Yeah. Does it look fancy? $13.89. Yeah, it's 11. Bro. What just happened? Oh man, that's good. Sometimes their skits just like went long. Yeah. I don't think he's gonna accept it. Alright, Frank. Okay, so yeah, that was a really good episode and a nice way to end things on. And Hopefully he takes it. I don't think he's gonna, because, like, you know, Frank is a really proud guy. You know, he's pretty arrogant. He's pretty cocky. So I don't know. Maybe he'll maybe he'll push Bob to give him more. And it sounds like Bob is fucking the chairman's trophy wife. Am I right? Like, that's one of the things. I was like, isn't she? What's his face? The chairman. I'm just gonna call him the chairman because I don't remember his name. Yeah, so that's about it, guys, and I'll catch you in the next episode. See you then.